I'm Ali.
And I'm Matt.
From the band Virgin Marys.
Well, when we got together about 5-6 years ago, this was the first go-to place for us. All the songs and the pre-production for the album, and this album that we just recorded here at Trackside, in Stu, and Al, and Warwick, everyone.
You know, I have to single out Stu and Alan in particular. They've always been amazingly supportive of us, and at times, like Al said, when we're doing the pre-production stuff, just unbelievably helpful and kind to us. So yeah, having people like that around you really helps. makes you smile, I guess.
It's just a great place. I think any way that we can support it, like, wearing a t-shirt and whatnot, on stage in different parts of the world. She wants a name until I knew it better. It kind of means a lot to us, I think. Stu is like a huge figure in Macclesfield music, and I think the support he gives the band, it's really important.
Going to the old place, I've come to know a long time ago now. Things are changing, man. This is definitely an upscale version of Quantum Road.
I think the music school, and we know a lot of the teachers here, and everyone's not one that wants the whole building. And you just see the amount of people that come and go from it, the amount of bands that use it. I don't know, it's the kind of place that you're really proud of being part of. Really important for a town like mine.